Zidane. Could be! Oh, my goodness. Now with Maldini. Fluency of movement. And they keep the ball moving. Well, passing moves like this will keep confidence levels up. And Messi? Well, he's certainly not alone. Let's go through the game. Now Zidane. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. Chelsea regaining possession here. Galatasaray will get the throw in. And it's positive from Manchester City. Is it in the cards for them to score a late winner? Eto'o must take the lead here. A lot of risk there, but he's won the ball.